all have our preferences, but in reality, there is going to become a point where the climb's going to be very steep and you're going to have to get out of the saddle to actually get over the climb. So it's a really good habit to get into, practice being out of the saddle. So when you reach those really steep climbs, you can just jump out of the saddle and get over that climb like it's nothing.